All right, let's do this. Crossbones node in Ultimus 6. And you can see here he's tier 14, which is pretty silly. But there's a lot of villain enemies in this node, so I'm just going to try defenders. I actually haven't fought this node in forever. It's usually gone by the time it's available to me. So, guys on the left are going a little slow, so I figured I'd hop up here. Hit this, and if everything goes well, I'll go to the Ultimus node and see what I can do there. So, initially, these two guys are a problem. This guy's a problem. This guy, actually, they're all problems. But they do a lot of AoE damage right off the bat. So I'm actually just going to go ahead and throw sticks at them, and we'll do that. I don't think we're going to need to clear buffs on these guys, so I'm just going to go ahead and. So his single target damage is going to be really powerful. But we gotta kill this crossbones before he goes off. Not gonna waste her ult right now. Just gonna go for that. Yeah, triple hit. Love it when she does the three time attack. Now all these counters should hurt Iron Man pretty good. Unfortunately, that Punisher ult is coming and it may just kill my Jessica Jones. Ooh, she's gonna die from these boomers though. Okay, maybe not. Boomers are also tier 14. These guys are tier 13. Pretty crazy. We're just gonna go ahead and we'll attack all of them with this. I don't think these two are gonna survive, but that's okay. We'll see what we can do. Yep, there they go. And finally, Luke Cage gets a turn. That slow piece of shit. So I know the rocket all is coming, but these boomers have more turn meter, so we'll clear one of them out, and then we'll just sweep them up with the Daredevil ult. And then they kill themselves, and that's that. So yeah, Daredevil and Punisher are missing their ults, which kind of sucks for Ultimus node, because I do like using them with that, but that's okay. We're gonna use Guardians on Ultimus because they do a lot of big boom damage. So I like using let's see what we got here. So this is my Guardians team. However, Gamora kind of sucks at 33k, so I take her out, even though she does provide crit, which is nice, and throw in Thanos, and then Yondu is there to dispel, but probably don't need him. Actually, Brotherhood is pretty good for this too. Actually, you know what? Yeah, I use these guys all the time. Let's do. Let's do Brotherhood first. Yeah, and then we'll follow it up with the Guardians. So I also like using Loki first with the Brotherhood just because his defense down is really helpful, plus, following it up with the Mystique ult on that person that has defense down can often get them killed pretty quick. And if you can land it on Ultimus, it is pretty sweet. So we're gonna bring everyone together and blind them, hopefully. Yeah, five blinds. Love that shit. That is perfect. All right. So we're gonna kill the one on the right. Oh man. All right. Let's just steal his defense up here. And then we'll go for the pyro clear and let Juggernaut tank as much as he can. Oof! I forgot about that. Ultimus has an anti-tank maneuver thing that's very, very powerful. All right, let's throw a disrupt on him. Nope, did not work. All right. Well, we'll get his friends to attack him for a lot of damage. 44k, not bad. And then we need to save Juggernaut. So that's where Loki really comes in. If Juggernaut can't tank it, then you gotta use your Loki ult to get his taunt removed. And then we'll just blast through everyone here with, let's see, we got evade one and we got charge two. That's okay. We'll just use it now anyway. Just get some damage on Ultimus. Want to get rid of him. Oh, okay. This counters it. And then let's get some Pyro disrupts up, and we can get rid of this Royal Guard if we want to. But I really want to focus Ultimus down because if you get him down, this node's pretty simple. Let's see. I don't think I need to use this. Let's just punch him a bunch. Alright, there goes some more damage. Oof, might as well get this Reaper before he heals and then bleed everybody. Alright, we'll keep punching away at Ultimus here. And kick, kick. Shoot him. There's the regens. Now we need Pyro to dispel some of those, but I don't think it'll happen before his turn. Damn. Alright, that's how it goes. And keep kicking away. Alright, let's throw some bleeds out. Keep going after this Ultimus. Man, he has so much health. It takes forever. And there goes Juggernaut. That kind of sucks. Well, let's see if we can get the defense down on him. Maybe his friend will kill him. Nope, almost. So close. Got him! Alright, suck it. See if we can get this Reaper out before all these boomers m murder everyone. Oh, I forgot he was still there. Let's just do a little damage to everybody. Not a whole lot. And let's get rid of these. Yeah, this isn't gonna go too well. If I can get this Reaper down though, that would be nice. Phew. Yeah. All right. Well, at least some of those regens didn't go off. But yeah, if I had a little stronger Brotherhood, maybe if I threw Drax in there or something, or Sabretooth, could do a lot more damage. And Loki can be fun, but he didn't land any of his defense downs. If he can get that defense down to proc, oh man, it does so much damage. But no worries. I'm gonna go ahead and switch over to Guardians, and they do a lot of damage. Guardians plus Thanos is pretty solid. My guys, 50k Star Lord, 47k Rocket. They do a lot of damage, so I just let them work on the sides, try to keep them safe. And let's see, what else do we want? I think I might throw Spider-Man in the mix here. Because he can dodge and. Ooh, you know what? Vision might be useful. Get that two-turn defense up to start so these guys don't get murdered. Let's start with that. I don't know how long this is going to take as far as turns go. So we'll see. But yeah, just working on these no last few nodes, like Ultimus is just the primary target because if you can get him down, then your tanks can tank effectively instead of getting murdered with his special, which is, I think, on like a 4-turn cooldown or something. Let's see. I think I can get the Royal Guard here with an assist. And since I have defense up, he can eat the counter. Oh, it got dispelled or something? I don't know. Let's see if we can get him with just the basic. Yeah, save that all for later. And then we want to throw offense down on these guys just to save a little health. And let's get rid of this guy and get that Yondu to drop so we can kill him. There he is. And then Drax needs to taunt a little more. And we'll start working on our guys with using ults. Get that Yondu out of here. And let's do some clearing with vision. Alright. And then Thanos is still doing pretty good on health. I think between him and Drax for the next turn or half turn or so should be okay. So I'll save his ult for one more turn in case he takes some more damage. I'd rather get some of that out of the way. Let's see, this guy's got two regen, but he's lower health, so we'll see if we can get that off of him. Let me go ahead and blind just whatever I can to save health. And then Drax has offense up here, but he's got heal block. So that kind of sucks. If he didn't have that heal block, I would use his ult here and just hit as many as I could. Since he does this, I'm just going to keep tanking with him. He may die. He probably will, actually. Even though Thanos is sitting right here with a taunt up, but whatever. Just put some offense down if we can. Jeez, that's a lot. All right, tank again. Got an Oh man, there's just so many regens now since they buffed these idiots. See if we can get this one down so we can stop getting those defense ups. It's just so many regens. It's fucking annoying. This is garbage. Let's get this guy down. And then heal up here with Thanos. That's pretty good. We're gonna blind this Reaper here. God, fuck you. Oh, God. Korath. And he did land it. Need to do a lot of damage here. Let's kill this Korath. And, oh man, he's still got the heal block up. Let's see if we can get the boomer down. Not quite. Okay, well, this is falling apart now. I guess I actually need to prioritize those stupid healers. Even though they don't do a lot of damage, it's just so much health regen. Man. Let's get this one down. Blind again, give some energy. Hope that they survive one more turn, and we'll see if we can get it. Oof, so close. So close. Not going to be able to finish it, but. Still did a lot of damage. Should be able to kill this guy. Yeah. But they're gonna keep regenning. We'll blind, see if we can keep it going. Oh, yeah, this is gonna hurt. Yep. And then this isn't gonna matter because they're gonna kill him. And hit once more. Doesn't matter. Just so many regens because there's just so much energy and stuff now. I mean, they aren't that powerful, but it's just it's five on like 10, so it's just a numbers thing. There's not a lot you can do. So, yeah, that was a good amount of damage, 2.2 million. But unfortunately, I couldn't quite finish off the last three dudes. Should be pretty high in the scores. Yeah, 5.3 million, which is nice. The rewards and stuff. 120 purples, but I don't know. I've been stockpiling these for a while. Not even sure really who to upgrade next, anyways. But yeah, that's how it goes. Anyway, let's see. Yep. We are about done with that Ultimus raid, but yeah, it's just kind of on autopilot now for everybody. It's super easy. So, that worked out, but yeah, it could have gone a little better. I wish my defenders had done a little better on that crossbones node. They would have been really nice as the first team to go against Ultimus, because they tend to do a lot of damage and have some sustainability. But maybe next time.